How quick can it really be?
This video is actually made in collaboration with Adobe. If you want to watch the breakdown on how I did the effects, hop on over to their TikTok channel, tagged in the description.